Okay, let's serve Nihal with h4 as well. You know, it worked against Opiarian, so why not again? No bullshit b6 response from Nihal, of course. So now I'm just playing a Queen's Gambit, or in this case a Tarsh defense, where h4 is, eh. I mean, it's not like clear that it's useful, but it's also not clear that it's bad. Okay. Should I go a3 first? No, let's go knight f3. This, now we're basically just playing a Tarash with an extra h4. And yeah, I don't know if that's amazing, but it's usually like a decent attacking move in the Queen's Gambit. And now the problem is that I cannot get, I don't have time for Queen e2, so I should probably try and trade then. Queen c7. I mean, that's logical with my pawn on h4 is trying to attack. I don't know. It feels like the pawn on h4 is kind of useful. Knight g5 maybe, knight e4 to come. Yeah, this is solid. This is not easy to crack, actually. You can go g4, but that's a little bit too much, I think. But otherwise, I'm probably struggling to equalize here. Which is a bit unfortunate. Okay, let's go this. Also, yeah, I don't have a plan here. Yeah, he could have also gone 95 there, which I think was fairly strong. Okay, I'm gonna try and bail out now. Okay, I'm in full bailout mode. Being very happy to make a draw at this point. But I'm happy to get the queens off. But I'm sort of stuck with the wrong bishop here, because my pawns are in on light squares, and the queen side has the same color as my bishop, so that restricts mine, and they could be targets for his bishop. I think now he's trying to decide whether to trade the knight for my bishop or not. Okay, he did, which I don't think that was correct. Yeah, this was almost definitely wrong. And he also missed this e4, and if rook f2, then rook c7. Or I'm almost certain that he missed this. Oh, I also had rook b4. Yeah. Sort of trying to win now, maybe. Rook d7 back. Wow, that's a major concession. Okay. Trying to see if I can do anything. E5. Probably rook d2 is good. But doesn't go for it. Ah, this was just stupid. Yeah, this was really dumb. I have no idea why I decided to do this. I mean, what the fuck was I thinking? I was thinking like check and rook d7, bishop d5, take f7, but I just missed king g8 back and I'm just worse. What am I doing? I should still be fine though, or sort of fine. Maybe I'm better. He's really short of moves now. I take with the knight. I think that was panic. Huh, this is still not clear. Pawns are just running now. Oh, not really. What a mess again. Terrible. Absolutely terrible.